Well, a blessed Saturday morning to all of you under the sound of my voice. Welcome to Moments of Inspiration with your friend, Minister Rick, coming to you from the porch in Hatchie Bay, Lutheran, the Bahamas. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for one more day, one more time, one more opportunity. Thank you for the gifts you've given. Thank you for life, health, strength. Thank you for salvation. Thank you for grace and glory. Thank you for all things today. Lord, let me bless your name and worship you for what you've done, doing, and will do in our lives today. Keep us until keeping days are over. Lead us, guide us, direct us, and protect us. Heal those that are sick. Set the captive free. Deliver those that are in bondage. And save those that are lost. Bless your word today. Strengthen your people today. Bless our country today. The USA today. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. This morning I want to talk about keeping on the firing line. Keep on the firing line. When I was small, a young boy, you know, we grew up in church, so my grandmother and other members of the church would always tell one another, hey, keep on the firing line. Every Sunday, every time church met, you would hear, hey, keep on the firing line now. And that was a means of encouragement for you to stay safe. Keep on the firing line. Now listen to me, on the firing line, that's where criticism dwells. That's where talk about dwells. That's where lying dwells. On the firing line, you in the battle, you in the heat of the battle, and that's where all the heat of the battle comes at you, on the firing line. But the recommendation or the suggestion to keep on the firing line is knowing that God is able to keep you while you're on or in the firing line. The firing line is for all believers, because we'll suffer tribulations and trials and ups and downs. But we have the confidence in knowing that God is always with us to heal, to forgive, and to set us free. And so the song that backs up this firing line goes like this. If you're in the battle for the Lord and the right, keep on the firing line. If you win, my brother, surely you must fight. Keep on the firing line. There are many dangers that we all must face. If we die still fighting, it is no disgrace. Cowards in the service, we will not find a place. So keep on the firing line. Verse 2 says, God can only use a soldier he can trust. So keep on the firing line. If you wear a crown, then bear the cross, you must. Keep on the firing line. Life is but to labor for the master there. Help to banish evil and to spread good cheer. My God. Great, you'll be rewarded for your service here. So keep on the firing line. Here's what the last verse says. When we get to heaven, brother, we'll be glad. So keep on the firing line. How we'll praise the Savior for the call we had. Keep on the firing line. When we see the souls that we have helped to win, leading them to Jesus from the paths of sin, with a shout of welcome, we will all march in. So keep on the firing line. The chorus says, oh, you must fight. Be brave against all evil. Never run nor even lag behind. If you would win for God and the right, keep on the firing line. Listen, man, that's so encouraging today. And that's my word for you today. That's my word for all of us today. Keep on the firing line. When you see your brother or your sister, they just say to them, hey, keep on the firing line. Amen? Selah. Think and act on these things today. Keep on the firing line. God bless you today.